Be careful who you let into your circle. Not everyone deserves. Good night quote, wish and message with image. Be careful who you let into your circle. Not everyone deserves to be your friend.
Hey guys, listen, if God has been telling you to let some people in your life go, or he's been telling you to be careful with certain people who are in your circle, or if he's been telling you to not get too close to certain people and you can't really understand why, or you know, you don't see a reason for it, or it doesn't make sense, listen, God is for you, okay? You need to remember that God is for you. He's not against you. So if he's telling you to do something, it's because he has your best interest in hand, okay? God knows what he's doing. And sometimes he will tell us to do something without knowing the full details or seeing the full picture, because it's later down the line, it's later down the road, it's all going to be revealed to you, okay? But I'm telling you, this is where you just got to be really obedient and just listen to what he's telling you to do and do it, because it is mandatory in this season to do the things that God is asking you to do. Because ideally what he's saying is, listen, this is going to be a detriment to you if you do not, okay? So the people who's been telling you to let go, let them go, okay? Even if you don't understand why.
Be careful of those who grow silent during your season of celebration. It's amazing how people like you until it gets good. People don't mind being with you as long as they feel like y'all on the same level. But the minute your lifting comes, the minute God begins to make it very clear that his hand is upon your life, look around and watch those who grow silent. Watch those who stop clapping. Watch those who start speaking negatively about you. Watch those who stop coming. Watch people who always try to compare what they have to what you have. Watch people who always try to lift themselves in the conversation. Watch people who are always in competition with you. Watch those people who will not give you a compliment no matter what, especially when God begins to lift you. If somebody cannot be genuinely happy for you, these are the type of people you absolutely do not need in your life. They don't call, they don't show up, and they stop applauding because they're slick jealous of what God is doing in your life. You do not need those people around. Be mindful of those people and definitely don't call them friend. If this content blesses you, please comment. Please share to your story. Please tell someone else about my page.
A wise man once said, "Be careful who you let on your ship, because some people will sink the whole ship just because they can't be the captain."
Watch your circle. Remember, an outsider cannot talk about you unless an insider gives them something to talk about.
Don't relate with everybody. The Bible only commanded you to love your neighbor. It never commanded you to make everybody your friend. That means love is a must, but relationship is by choice.
Come on.
I can love you, but I don't have to make you my friend. Amos 3:3 warns you that two cannot walk together unless they are agreed. The Bible continues to warn you that bad company corrupts good morals. I need you to understand the people in your life. Association brings assimilation, which brings impact.
I will always choose you.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things are the focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Yeah, you're beautiful. Them and them gon' fall in love. it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching, they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. Cause there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus.